some time, His Excellency, Mr. Suhail, Zarooni sir. Most of the people are new here, so let me give some little bit about him. He is very famous personality from the royal family. He is holding Guinness Book of World Record twice, 2002 and 2003. He is holding more than 20,000 model cars, which become now 28,000 cars. He is the first Emirati after the royal family to hold the Guinness Book of World Record. He is also having the Lifetime Achievement Award from the British Parliament. He is himself an artist, an art director, art promoter, art supporter, and then he is supporting different people in different life of different field of life. He is supporting and then giving the awards. So we are honored, sir, that today you are present and we are thank you.
Hi everyone, good evening to one and all. My name is Jesno Jackson. I'm the art curator for this exhibition. The titled as The Traces of Time. We have 10 artists representing different nationalities for the show here. And welcome to our show, whoever have visited. Thank you so much. Before going ahead, I would thank His Excellency Suhail Zarooni, our chief guest for the evening, who has come, even if he's unwell, he just made the birthday. Thank you so much, sir. And our guest of honor, Ms.Sultana, she's a fashion designer. Ms.Sultana, she's a fashion designer. She is the representative museum of Americas and a well-known expressionist artist in Emirati. And she's always there to support art for you guys. Thank you so much for coming.
Thank you.
Please clap and enjoy. And also we have a celebrity guest, Isha Quraishy. She is Mrs. Universe in 2019 and also Mrs. International. So she just wanted to come over for the show, especially because her husband is also an artist. She loves art. And we have our special guest, Ahmed Rooki. He's an Emirati artist who is very well known in the art scene. He's always there to support art community. And Peter Gresman, Art Forum founder, and Art4you. Thank you, Peter, for there always. He's a senior post artist. Actually, we have lots of pictures, very enthusiastic, colorful. We don't miss any events. Thank you.
Thank you, my dear. God bless you.
And all the wonderful artists. And I would like each artist to just have a small gift to the audience so that they will know what is all around and then we can start our just have a few words. Aleksandra Ogorkiewicz. She is the model from Paris. She is not staying in
Paris. She is staying in college. I use crystals. I use crystal confectionery. They feel this friend happiness.
something to tell everybody about the show. I need the people to listen to it. Art exists in time as well as in space. So the concept behind about this exhibition is what I'm going to explain about. Because here the time implies the change and movement. And movement implies the passage of time. So each artist, from their movement of time, whether actual or an illusion, so they have created the elements in art through their work, and they have represented in different concepts and exhibited here. So an artwork may be incorporated of actual motion. So you can see different type of art forms, installation, sculptures, paintings, and so on. And in paintings also, you can see different varieties of paintings, mixed media, oil, acrylic, crystal work, every type of art form. So we try to incorporate all the type of art forms into this theme. So Art4you Gallery, being myself the founder and my husband Rengi, Cherian is a co-founder, we want to present to all of you the exhibition, The Traces of Time, with 10 artists from the maximum number of nationalities which we could accommodate. So I welcome one and all. So right now we are going to start the art room with our chief guest, and I would request the artists to be next to your paintings, and the others also can enjoy the artwork all around. So